Hi, I'm Don Savage, and welcome to this edition of Jester's Music Cabaret.
I was born and raised in Los Angeles, and like every other songwriter, I wanted to write a song for my hometown. Well, there have been a lot of songs about Los Angeles, but not all of them have been very flattering. This is mine. Everyone in LA has a screenplay he is writing. Everyone has a cousin who's a star. In fact, everyone is an actor. Just ask them and they'll tell you as they bus your table or they park your car. Hollywood is everywhere, always filming on location. And now we hardly notice when they do. I used to get a little sad watching all those hopefuls. But now I have another point of view. I look around me, it's a brand new day. Nothing is as certain as it seems. I look around me, and I see LA, and I see a city full of dreams. I may not know what lies in store for me, or what amazing things I'll do. I may not know yet what my dreams may be, but I know that this is where they can come true. I look around me on an LA night, and I watch the neon colors gleam. And I imagine that each burst of light is someone as they start to dream. I may not know what lies in store for me, or what dreaming I may do. I may not know yet what my dreams may be, but I know that this is where they can come true. People say that in LA we're crazy, and I can't deny that 'cause it's true. But I say we should be a little crazy, 'cause it helps us do the magic things we do. I may not know what lies in store for me, or what magic I may do. I may not know yet what my dreams may be, but I know that this is where they will come true.